Well, how well do you handle change?
Well, of course, I can handle a change because in my previous company, one of our bosses, one of our immediate bosses, and had to quit, and there was their new boss who came in, and he had completely changed our strategy of the project. So of course, I am very flexible and hardworking too. So we managed it with our team members, and definitely the result were pretty good.
No thanks. You mentioned this process. Nice to meet you.
Hey, coming, sir?
Yes, coming. Hi, I'm Gomusan. Thank you for the support.
So, Mr. Shihab, tell me about yourself.
I am Shihab. I am grew up in Dhaka, and I graduated my B.Ed. and M.Ed. from University of Dhaka. I also worked for an education minister for 8 months, and I really enjoy numbers. So maybe that is exactly the reason I love to solve them. It's so much fun, and in my spare time, I really like playing cricket and work for exercise only. The weather allows me.
Okay, so she has what are the skills?
My strongest trait is attention to detail. I totally believe in planning and execution. In fact, even when I was in college, I used to really organize my week and many people because of my very outgoing nature. Many people have said that I am quite approachable. So, I believe these are my strengths.
Okay, Shiva, what is your impression about our company?
Well, the company is very well known for the customer service, and you also own an award for the best service provider in the country. And of course, you also have a great brand.
Okay, Mr. Shia, how well do you handle the change?
Well, of course, I can handle the change. Because in my previous company, one of our immediate bosses had to quit, and there was this new boss who came in, and he had completely changed our strategy of approach.
Three.
So of course, I am very flexible and hardworking too. So we managed it with our team efforts, and definitely the results were pretty good.
No thanks, Shihab. You may come.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you. May I come in, sir?
Yes, please. Hey, I am going to be with this company.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. So, Mr. Ilhamusan Faisal, this is your CV. How are you?
Sir, fine.
Tell me about yourself.
Of course. About myself, I'm a student of education. I have completed my bachelor's and master's degree in education from the University of Dhaka. And I used to teach class in different schools in general. And I was a teacher of Dhaka University. And I arranged different free seminar in different places. And for that, I have learned how to communicate, how to talk about the situation, and how to communicate with people. And that's all.
Mr. Faisal, please tell me, what is your strength?
Oh, of course, my strong point is my patience. I can control my curiosity in any situation. I like to manage any work in my way easily. And because I know by being hyper, nothing can be solved perfectly.
So, what do you think about your weakness?
About my weakness, I will say I want everything perfectly. I don't want to complete any work incompletely. I try to any work do perfectly. Okay. And for that, it takes more time.
Okay, Mr. Faisal, what do you know about our company?
Of course, your company is one of the renowned companies of this country. Of course, your company is one of the best company, one of the renowned company of this country. Many candidates want to get job in your company. I know, your company has many department, many voluntary similar, many voluntary work in this country. They work for the development of this country. They work for the development of the teachers, of students' mentality. They want to teach children how to learn humanity.
Do you think you are perfectionist for the job?
Of course, as my experience, I hold previous job. Of course, I think I am the perfect one. I am the best one for this job, and I can give you a commitment that I will make great things in your company.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.